We're making this creamy, dreamy roasted pepper pasta.
This is the perfect weeknight dinner. It comes together in less than 20 minutes.
It's delicious, creamy, and full of flavor. We cook everything in a pot, then we blend the sauce until smooth.
Add some cheese, add some pasta, and that's it.
You can find the full recipe on my Substack newsletter.